Going to go out and do some mountain biking today, but first thing is first, gonna get a little empanada energy from La Estrella Bakery. One pumpkin and one cherry. Well, I haven't been out here in quite a while, and I usually end up getting lost. Usually with me on a mountain bike, so I hope I don't have any wrecks, or too many. Snake bite, hardly no wind, and lots of cactus. Intersection of what's known as Bunny's Revenge. Everybody's working, so people have these weird schedules like myself. This is a good test of the mountain bike because I haven't been on it in quite a while. So where's the felt, and it's a little bit older. It's a 29 hardtail. I've done the Whiskey 50, or part of it. Last year at this time, it was the middle of COVID. COVID is hopefully ending. And I found out I got my first many from having two shots today because I don't have to test before I go out on shift anymore. Fence line, I'm trucking along, some sort of construction going on out there. It's a twisty dirt, it's all it's got right now. There's this very cool cactus. How much trail video footage can one take? I'll get back on my bike now. After I pick up the camera. Place called the Over Under here, so I don't know where it is. Here rests Casey Stern, pulled 3 G's on a 1G turn. Well, thanks for coming along. Been a good ride. We'll see you next time.